today we're going to do the buckets and then five current buns. Yum. But first, buckets. Here's my bucket. I've got something in my bucket, in my bucket, in my bucket. I've got something in my bucket. What can it be? It's a ball. A shiny green ball. This ball looks different. It has an alien living inside of it. Hello, alien. You want to go back in the bucket? Okay. Alien ball is finished. Bye, alien ball. What's next? I've got something in my bucket, in my bucket, in my bucket. I've got something in my bucket. What can it be? What's it going to be? It's a blue windmill. To make the windmill go round, you need to blow. Ready? Steady. Blow. Oh! Let's try it again. Ready? Steady. Blow. That's better. Shall we try again? Ready? Steady. Blow. That was fun. Blue windmill is finished. Bye, blue windmill. I've got something in my bucket, in my bucket, in my bucket. I've got something in my bucket. What can it be? What's it going to be? Let's have a look inside. Wow! I've got some gold coins. A red ruby. A blue gem. Wow, I think these precious treasures need to be safe in our bag. Let's put them inside. In they go. Keep my pirate treasure safe. Pirate treasure is finished. I've got something in my bucket, in my bucket, in my bucket. I've got something in my bucket. What can it be? It's... what's this? Oh! What is this? It has an elf and some trees under a dome. There's a button. Shall I press it? Oh! It lights up. I can see red, blue, and green lights. Button on, button off. Button on, button off. I think the lights are finished. Bye, lights. I think we've got time for one more thing in my bucket. Let's have a look. I've got something in my bucket, in my bucket, in my bucket. I've got something in my bucket. What can it be? It's my favourite thing. Bubbles! sing along too. Pop, pop, pop the bubbles, pop, pop, pop the bubbles, pop, pop, pop the bubbles, pop the bubbles now. Oh, try and pop the bubbles. Pop, pop, pop. One more. Oh. Bubbles are finished. Bye, bubbles. Bucket is finished. Now, time for five currant buns. Yum, yum. Here are some buns I made earlier. There's one, two, three, four, and last one, it's a big one, five. Five large currant buns. But they're missing one thing, a cherry. They need a nice big red cherry. You know the song, you can sing along. Five currant buns in a baker's shop, big and round with a cherry on the top. Along came Miss Ferguson with a penny one day. I bought a currant bun and I took it away. Oh! Now I've only got one, two, three, four currant buns. Here we go. Four currant buns in a baker's shop, big and round with a cherry on the top. Along came Miss Ferguson with a penny one day. Bought a currant bun and I took it away. Oh! Now I've only got one, two, three currant buns. A bit of a mess. Three currant buns in a baker's shop, big and round with a cherry on the top. Along came Miss Ferguson with a penny one day. Bought a currant bun and I took it away. Oh! Now I only have one, two currant buns. Two currant buns in a baker's shop, big and round with a cherry on the top. Along came Miss Ferguson with a penny one day. Bought a currant bun and took it away. Oh! Now I only have one currant bun. Oh dear. One currant bun in a baker's shop, big and round with a cherry on the top. Along came Miss Ferguson with a penny one day. I think I might eat this one. She bought a currant bun and she took it away.